Hastings hosted Chelsea in a game which remained tight throughout the contest. Hastings held the lead for the first three quarters before Chelsea stormed home in that final term to claim a very important win in the context of the season. Andy Silva was great for the Gulls with four goals, and Reece Hensel was their best player for the day.